And action!
Hello everyone, welcome back to Action Makers Training. We are on day 4 of our schedule. So keep a habit tracker in mind. So we're going to do 40 burpees with a 10-kilo vest. So it's going to be a tough one, but we're going to make it through. Okay, so we are the 29th today, and we're heading for 40. Excellent. Before we start, we'll first do our regular dynamic stretches, which is, you know, you've got to keep that flexibility up, you know, because a lot of people try to rely on power to get that height. And when you rely on power to get the height, you don't get the flexibility, you don't get the control. So you don't have that control. So keeping flexibility is really, really important.
Excellent, so I'm going to put the camera on the ground and we'll see how this goes. That's good. So I'm going to try and pace myself for these ones because 40 is a lot, so I'll try and go for 20 and then pace myself for the next 20. Pace myself for the next 20. 15 more to go. Pace myself.
Five more.
Come on. Go. Yeah. Come on.
That's a tough one. Hi guys, thank you so much for following. If you are looking on YouTube, then please like and subscribe my channel. So, posting a lot of fight stuff on there. I've got some great tutorials. So, for all the actors that want to be stunt fighters, be able to do your own action, then yeah, definitely a place to be. Whew. I'm glad I did it. I can't believe I did 40. Thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you and goodbye.